This week's short is brought to you by Orange Socks. Orange Socks, they match none of your clothing. And now, on with the short.
Met him on a Sunday.
Excuse me, son, is that the new Hodgson painting?
Yeah.
Ah. Very interesting work of art, isn't it?
Yeah, sure.
Excuse me, is that the new Hodgson painting?
Yes, it is.
Ah, quite astounding. One of his best, I think.
Are you familiar with Hodgson's other works?
Oh, yes. I have an original work by him in my den.
Do you know? I have two in my study. I needed something fresh and new that matched the drapes, so I commissioned him to create two new works for me. They're devastatingly beautiful.
I think this is my favorite of all his paintings.
Oh, really?
Yes. I especially like the use of bright, vivid colors. It provides a nice contrast to the general shadowiness of the work. Sort of an ode to the natural beauty of life in spite of the darkness that plagues it.
Huh. I see it as more of a criticism of modern society. I mean, those bright colors are clearly meant to symbolize artificiality and escapism. As a whole, it seems to be criticizing our tendency to ignore the darkness in the world at the expense of not making any actual change.
Really? I see it more as a tribute to whimsy and fancy. I mean, in the middle of this dreary scene, there they are, assembled together, glowing unashamedly. In some small way, they actually serve to brighten the whole picture up.
But they aren't lighting up the whole picture. They're only shedding light on what they want seen. They're a distraction. A distraction from the even greater darkness that lies beyond the frame of the painting. Children starving in third world countries, wars in the Middle East, racism and bigotry here in the United States. They are a distraction, and we are eating out of their hands, unaware of the freshly sharpened axes that they are holding behind their backs. Escapism is going to be the death of us. That is what this painting symbolizes.
Jeez Louise, it's just a frickin' bowl of fruit. God, you guys are weird.
Ah.